Happened to me. I come from a small town in New England where to make extra money, I do Uber. I live in a small cape with my daughter and my niece and my granddaughter. I do not get up too early, but on this morning I got up and turned on my Uber. I almost immediately got a hit, and it was a call saying it was a ride of over 30 miles. Now, because we live in such a small town, it's not very often that I get a chance to make $100 for like 2 hours work. So I got into my car and I drove to the small town just about 5 miles from my home, where I met a very nice young man who insisted that he put his luggage in the trunk for me. That made it much easier for me. And as I watched, he came up to me and I introduced myself and he introduced himself. He introduced himself as Eric Mabius. I did not know who Eric Mabius was, I'm sorry. But I soon found out that he was a very popular actor and was on a lot of television shows, which I had not been privy to see. He told me he had met his wife while in high school in Amherst, and that he had been born in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, and that he had spent his childhood here in the area. We have had a very nice ride. He explained that he was going to be playing the postmaster on Signed, Sealed, Delivered. And he mentioned like Ugly Betty and Resident Evil. And then I explained to him that he lived across the street from where my husband had grown up until he was like 7 years old. And he told me that he was surprised because the house was no longer there. He also explained to me that he was on Celebrity Ghost Hunts, which is a very interesting thing to me because I do ghost hunts. Now what happened is that we continued on our way and I took him to Bradley International Airport, where he went on to do his Hallmark Studio shows. And I hope that everybody enjoyed this tape. Thank you.